Okay, so over here we're doing some hanging positions on the bar, and Coach John is going to explain the circuit. Go ahead, Coach John.
So on this station, we have the bunny between our feet, and then we tuck hang. Okay? You don't think it'll look like 2 to 3 seconds. On this one, you have cones put on their feet, and they can hang and lift and down. Two legs, start dropping the toes, and out. For the challenge, this station, put the noodle on our lap for pikes, and lift up. That should be really simple. This station over here, you're punching, tuck, pike, straddle, tuck, straddle, open, close. It's very similar to this station, positions, but they're just on their back. Tuck, pike, straddle.
And if there's not enough space, you can skip this station. Just a heads up, because it's a little tight with the front of the room.
Exactly. And straddle, and then bouncing, bouncing.
Okay, so here in the front of the room, we're doing cartwheels. Go ahead, Coach Sean, and show us the circuit.
So here we're worried about where we put our feet. So we have the paw prints and we have the froggy prints. So hands on the mat, and then get your feet to the paw print. And they can switch, so you can go back. Okay. And both of their abs helps with their support and their foot placement.
Awesome.
So here, hands on the stars, they can squeeze the bunny, and with their hands on the stars, they can either jump all the way over the red mat, or if it's hard for them to jump over, it's so much space, they can just jump on and then off. Okay?
Awesome.
For the challenge, they can use a cone, put on their heads, they have the balance. Whoops. So, and then tap all the way up. Straight legs, tap. Tap. There you go. Dubbing the cones.
Nice.
And a lunge, feet on the stars, hands on the alligator mat, and over the barrel mat. Switch on this side. Switch. Okay.
Yes. Doing little hops over the river.
Hops over the river. And over here, from stand, we're worried about that back leg and that kind of T-in swing motion into the cartwheels with the handstand. So we're doing the cartwheels here. So hands here. They kick the balloon behind them. They can switch on their leg.
Awesome. Thank you, Coach John.
You're welcome.